Activity 3. The third activity is about separable and inseparable verbs. To split or not to split, that is the question. We'll give you a very short sentence in English, and then the German object and verb. You translate. We say, for example, he is bringing along cake.
Kuchen, mitbringen.
As the stress is on mit, you know that the verb splits into two, and you therefore say,
bringt Kuchen mit.
Let's start then. He's bringing along cake.
Kuchen mitbringen. Bringt Kuchen mit.
He's bringing wine.
Wein mitbringen. Bringt Wein mit.
I'm selling my house.
Mein Haus verkaufen. Ich verkaufe mein Haus.
We answer his question.
Seine Frage beantworten. Wir beantworten seine Frage.
He never rings his mother.
Seine Mutter anrufen. Ruft seine Mutter nie an.
He's picking up the cat.
Die Katze abholen. Holt die Katze ab.
They always forget the milk.
Die Milch vergessen. Sie vergessen immer die Milch.
John repeats the sentence.
Den Satz wiederholen. John wiederholt den Satz.